And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Diaz is 11 years the elder. He will have a 5-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, we go to the veteran voice of the Octagon.
Here we go, first round, you ready? You ready?
First round one. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
Oh, big, big body kick.
Oh, straight right.
Good combination. Nice leg kick. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Well, not a good look there, Joe, as he eats a shot to the body. It looks like he's becoming increasingly more vulnerable to that strike. Certainly left the body wide open on that. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Flipped him with the jab. Northcutt gets caught by the inside leg kick. Diaz's punch to the body rejected there by the defense. Nice job by the opponent.
They're both landing bombs on each other.
Just out of range with that strike.
Good right hook.
1-2 there by Super Sage Northcutt. Oh, and he connects there.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Northcutt gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe. Inside leg kick lands and immediately a mark on his opponent. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home.
No, the left leg goes high.
Using his jab effectively here, Joe.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Northcutt. Oh, strong punch there by Diaz.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Clipped him with the right hand there.
That one hurt.
Oh, huge kick.
Hard straight punch.
Oh!
These guys are swinging.
Oh, he, oh!
This could be it right here.
Oh! Diaz gets up and decides to take this fight back to its feet despite having a seemingly dominant position on the ground.
Good shot.
Whoa!
Take a look at some of the action here. Here's a big leg kick. Here's a perfectly placed kick that results.
Relax. You flip your heart.
Here goes, second round. You ready? You ready?
Let's round two here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. And there is one thing we also should consider, and that is the wrestling of Nate Diaz, which is very underrated. His submission game is very, very highly respected. He's fainting with the punch.
Well, the offense has been there. He has landed some good shots, but not really stringing them together and putting combinations on his opponent. He's got to mix up his strikes, change his tempo a little bit, and try to get his opponent out of there by landing more than just one strike at a time. Hook shot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Diaz. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on. Northcutt gets touched by that kick there.
Here's a left hand.
How about that shin? Oh, man, look how quickly he gets that foot to the target.
Oh,
lands a big left hand there.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
He landed that punch flush. Hand speed, man.
Fainting with the punch.
Oh, another.
Oh, he got tagged.
He's in trouble. He's in trouble.
Whoa!
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, what a leg kick.
Attempt.
Wow! That one appeared to stun him.
Can he hang on?
And busy as he looks to improve position here. Cuts bruise on that thigh is just nasty. It's gonna be hard getting out of bed in the morning. Let's see how he chooses to proceed here.
Oh.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet. He's got him hurt here. Corner was pretty urgent after round one. Little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round.
Nice right hand. Very nice.
Northcutt gets hit by that leg kick. May not be a bad idea to start to check some of these.
Oh, solid jab.
20 seconds to go, round two.
Good 1-2 by Nate.
Just as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe Rogan. You know, we see fighters all the time go for a takedown late in the round, but you don't see that every day. The flush knockout just before the final horn. The referee wisely jumping in to stop the fight. Gorgeous technique and a great job to catch the other guy when maybe he was thinking about the end of the round. Now he doesn't see it. Instead, he's staring up at the bright lights.
Let's take a look at that again. And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Boom! Out cold.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. The decision is inside the octagon. It resides with Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 49 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Nate Diaz!
All right, so another big win for Nate Diaz here tonight, and I think more importantly, this sets him up for a massive opportunity now moving forward. Perhaps even a title shot at 155 pounds. Nate Diaz has made a career of defying the odds, rising to the occasion, and he certainly did that tonight in a matchup that people thought maybe was stacked against him. So congratulations to Nate Diaz. You can be sure they are celebrating in the 209 and beyond after the big win for Nate Diaz here tonight.